defenses. Yeah, we're going defensive support on this one. Ladder healer. We're just doing the things that we haven't done as much Torbjorn action lately. But we do need some kind of support. This way, people won't maybe feel obligated to go. Like, Symmetra is not really support. But as I've said before, I can do pretty alright in the role. Yeah, let me get everyone shielded while I'm thinking of it.
Yeah. Aligning defense system.
I don't like the look of those teammates who haven't chosen yet. It does make me nervous.
Turret deployed.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I mean, we might as well do this, like, the region and stuff means that we might as well.
We'll get through this just fine. Sentry turret placed.
I'm not 100% sure where to put these little things.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Like, this particular map.
Incoming. Stop the payload.
Bad Lucio, go away.
I will shield you.
Thank you.
Oh. Dang it. Was destroyed. Send me the blow.
Don't move.
Whoa. Bad Reinhardt. Go away. I don't know. On this map, there's not one obvious place to put like a load of turrets, or that I've seen yet.
There is still much to be done.
Although we do almost have.
I'm back in the fight.
Turret deployed.
Let's see, where should I put this? Where would be a good place that would actually be safe? I guess just right there.
Teleporter online. We move swiftly.
Oh boy. Oh boy, that's a lot of them.
My sentry was destroyed.
Watch out.
Shield.
Thank you.
They already get it? Yeah, this is
rough.
I'm not exactly sure where to teleport.
Teleporter online. I have opened the path.
Warihom Awetak.
There we go. We're already helping at least. They're probably just gonna find it again, unfortunately. Yeah, I'm not you gotta be prepared for this kind of stuff.
There is still much to be done. Defenses are weakened. Turret in place.
Yeah, you are shielded. Stuff. That Reinhardt is taking notice of me. Come on in.
Aligning defense system.
Dang it. I don't think that turret placement got through. We're doing our best to sow some chaos in Discord.
There is still much to be done.
They're really good at finding my turrets.
Defenses in place.
Did Chrono Ghost just... Yo, did we just not have anybody for a while there?
Tactical visor activated.
Now, hold on.
Everyone, heal up.
Thank those shields you. On everybody.
Thanks.
Aligning defense system.
I've got you in my sights.
Rocket barrage incoming.
No. This one only hurt for a minute.
I mean, I'm trying to do what I can, but just they've just got things covered. Yeah.
Defeat.
Just couldn't get those turrets in like great places. Rip. And of course, I suspect we may have been down a person or two.
I will protect the innocent.
Go! I'll bring it back in the morning. Don't worry, my friend. I have your shield.
Hey there.
All systems checked out. Ready? My ultimate is charging.
Attack the objective!
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Coming.
He shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
Oh, yeah.
My ultimate is charging.
I will not fail again.
I am taking the objective. Join me. The objective is mine. Be quick about it.
Taking off.
Nano boost administered.
Objective.
Enemy turret ahead.
Let's break it.
Oh, good, the mic was muted. Well, you can guess what I was saying that whole time. I don't think it's very difficult. My team won it for me. And I continue to be fucking completely useless. I mean, at least with the healing, I know I'm helping. Reinhardt did well. I will stick with these guys. I'm going double support next time. I don't care. Actually, it'd be triple support. I don't know. I keep trying to do something that I'm not in the frame of mind to do. So screw that. Defense on Hannah. We'll give it another shot. No defense heroes. I think we'll be okay. They've just got to be a little tricky.
The true enemy of humanity is disorder.
Much of life!
Thank order you. Will be restored.
Now, hold on.
Turret deployed. You are shielded.
Thank you kindly.
Yep, there we go. I think we got most of them. I mean, the shield is like 25 shield, but if you put on the whole team,
attack
it matters.
Incoming in 30 seconds.
I much
this archway. These things can shoot through the doors. I've seen that.
Turret online.
We've just got to be a jerk. Yeah, so you can put all six turrets before.
Five, four,
sentry
deployed.
3, 2, 1. Before the time. Hold with the Reinhardt and try to fend him off, I guess. The nice thing is the ammo rarely runs out. Whoa. Even if I just distract the Roadhog, I think that's a little bit of damage to him. Is there anyone who needs the shields? Let's pounce on them. And obviously we're not gonna stand up to Reaper just in a fight. Although the turret did some work there. Yep. They're coming up on the choke point, naturally.
Shield.
Oh, they don't shoot past anymore. Interesting. That's a bad guy. Dang it, need a place. Uh-oh. On the objective. He's gonna kill my teleporter wherever it is. Fucker.
My defenses are weakened. Teleport online.
Jesus. I did only get one of them.
It's time.
Just going completely unnoticed. Doing what I can. Even if just for a little bit. I'm still. Anything but healer is not achieving anything. Though the turret is right there, which is nice.
Sentry deployed.
Bastion over there. Air shields. Oh Jesus. And then he just ults right off.
Heroes never
At least
die.
The teleporter came in real handy there, I think.
I will follow my path.
I'll let him take the teleporter just in case, yep.
The way is closed. Thank you.
Come on, we need to get control of the point.
There we go. Let's see, we're at 4 sentries.
Is defeated.
Sentry turret placed.
I could not understand what that person said. We are getting it though. We are handling them, which is nice.
Turret online.
Oh Jesus, I jumped right into it. Please don't kill me. I think the wall helped.
In place.
Come on.
Align.
There we go. I feel like I'm helping.
My sentry was destroyed.
Like obviously a player who's prepared and knows what they're doing can handle these. That all depends.
Lock it off.
From light into being.
There we go. Cool.
Teleporter online. We move quickly.
Just do what we can. Whatever. Oh, Jesus, one hit. Come on. Get in there. It is nice. We got, like, basically the whole team back. Fuck off, Winston. It was nice getting the whole team back into the fight.
Defenses are weakened.
Come on. Dang it. That teleporter just got used up.
Well, she.
Aligning.
Come on. Oh, dang. Lost. So close. Defense point. Objective B.
You are shielded. Back. My sentry was destroyed.
We are losing the objective.
Turret was destroyed.
Oh, let's break it!
I'm not having that. I teleported the entire team twice. Dang it, I don't know. Whoa. It doesn't really matter.
Online.
Now.
I have opened the door. Turret online.
I have found the enemy. Come and face me.
Protect the
Oh, come on. It's fucking lightning thing. See, this is where it's going to become tougher to do meaningful things. Hey, 10 eliminations with those little turrets.
I will follow my path. Be shielded.
Let's get them off our
turret. Turret
deployed. And there you go.
Double kill.
My work is not complete.
Not quite complete.
You are shielded. Hey. Turret in place.
Where are you guys?
Shield in place. Everyone is protected.
Thank you, my friend.
Turret online. We need to protect our objective.
Oh Jesus, I'm dead. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. The teleporter stops mattering here, mostly. Just the desperation. Turrets.
Sentry deployed.
Where are you guys? A lot of our peeps are going places I can't fall. These should be ideal pillars for this sort of thing.
From light into being.
Oh Jesus. No, that's friendly. Very nice.
Good job.
Yep. Team's doing a really good job. And this time I don't feel like I'm... Like, you know, things are being accomplished here. I mean the teleporter doesn't matter anymore, but it's nice.
Aligning defense system.
At least forcing the enemy to deal with me and
my sentry is destroyed.
Although I don't know how they're hitting it from here. Like, how'd they do that? Oh, that's fine. Just hold them up any little bit.
30 seconds remaining.
My work is not complete. From light into being.
Oh, right. See, that's confusing. Come on. Teleporter on the fucking point. Or like right here. Nice. That was some nice work by our team. And then we get killed by the self-destruct.
Play of the game.
I actually did see them quite a bit. Like, I remember this username, so why not? Let's keep rolling with this if we can. It's a good team. We helped out. Shields provided, players teleported. We did some critical teleport into that point. We didn't quite hold it, but the only reason it didn't fall much quicker is because of us. Sometimes it feels like Symmetras have to justify their existence in a round compared to, you know, you could just be a Mercy. You know, no one complains about having Mercy on their team ever. Or Lucio, for that matter. Oh, Lucio's new wall running thing. I should try that out before it just is on. Ah, dang it. I'm gonna be like, no double supports. For attack. Screw it. Yeah, see, they automatically just switch. People seem to think a double support team can't work. As far as I can tell, it seems to work fine. Maybe the payload. And then we gotta attack a point and then get the payload.
Oh, excuse me.
Where does it hurt?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
No. Get away. Gotta get up there. Watch out, guys. Come on, yes. Mercy is awesome like that. You can just... This is very chaotic, just street by street. Madness. Oh, Jesus. I'm trying to keep up with you guys. I wouldn't call it the easiest thing in the world. Come on, let's get in there.
Check me out.
Revive ready. That's always good to have. Damn it. Fuck it, just get up, Reaper. Just get up and get going. I always think that saving it, like, we could just be doing more. There we go, looks like he got the other guy. I'll heal Reaper because he's much more squishy. It's much more likely that he will need the healing. Away from Winston! Get the fuck away from Winston! Come on, damn it! I must admit, sometimes I get impatient with the kill cams just because. Well, part of it is I know exactly how I die. It is nothing that will call a mystery. Reaper's not the fastest guy to follow. It's still contested. Hang on, guys. How do I use the really good, like.
Enemy turret destroyed!
Get him, Reaper. Fuck him up. We got trapped. I don't even know if we achieved anything with that. I feel like I'm really out of position for this. What am I missing?
Reaper here.
There. Hey.
Watch your back.
All the bad people. Dang it. Same issue. I can't plant myself where I should be. This is the issue here.
Good as new.
I'm just so slow to get back. Is there something I'm missing? Is there anything I could be doing to just get there faster?
Where does it hurt?
every fucking time. God damn it. Me.
60 seconds remaining.
Why? Why, Winston? Why?
Valkyrie online.
All I want to do is heal people.
Sniper, keep your eyes peeled.
I know exactly why. That's literally his role. Aren't you a man of science?
Let's get you back out there.
I'm still not exactly clear on how all these
Let's drop the beat.
And now sometimes, like, the revive just won't let me just go. Just get up. Like, so for some people are eligible for reviving and others just are not.
Helden sterben nicht.
I mean, presumably it's... Is it when they're not in the kill cam? That can't be... It can't be something like that. Whoa, 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 caps lock. Caps lock, bad. No. Oh, fuck off. I just couldn't keep up with all these guys.
Play of the game.
I'm gonna be nationalistic about this. I read that in
Prepare your defenses.
He does kind of look absurd, doesn't he?
Build them up, break them down.
You feel that?
No, no, no. No!
Winky Pee!
Hard work pays off!
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I have big plans for you! How about this? My masterpiece!
I love your new album!
No time!
Let's get this done. I foresee great things for you. Let's do this. Just me.
Come on,
boy! to work.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
There's work to be done. Hello.
Огонь по готовности.
I have dropped the beacon. You need to kill me.
And again, the mic was muted. You can again guess the kind of positive, upbeat things I was saying. You can tell the fact that I'm not noticing this means that my mind is elsewhere. Eh. You know, and anytime you see a team with dual Genjis, just leave. Not worth it.